you don't have to rely 100% on booking sites like Airbnb, Expedia, booking.com, and all these type of sites. You can potentially have your own booking system, and it's pretty easy and inexpensive to do so. You don't have to pay a developer thousands of dollars to have your own booking site. With this video, I'm going to show you how on a WordPress site with a booking theme that's going to have all the bells and whistles that you're going to need. Plus, you're going to save on commissions that you're not going to pay to these other sites like booking sites. So let me show you how right now. This theme is great for home rentals and hotels. You can avoid or combine the usage of other booking sites, but you can have your own booking system. That way you can avoid paying commissions to other third-party systems. Now, it's super easy to install and get started. Now, that's the whole beauty about this. Plus, it's super inexpensive. You can have a site just like this one, like the one I installed, and this is what you're looking at. You can have a whole booking system for your hotel or home rentals and get started right away. Now, in this case, I don't have any rooms available because this is a demo site, but you can have your own site just like this one super easily. Now, like I said, this theme is only $54 and that's all you have to pay and includes everything. Now, you do get 6 months support just in case you have some hiccups and they'll help you out. In case you need more support, just pay an additional 6 months. Now, as of this video, that's the price. And if you want to grab it, the link will be provided in the description. It's a WordPress theme and it's super easy to get started. This is my demo site installed with WordPress, and it gets started. All you have to do is, once you buy it, download the file, head on over to Appearance, go to Themes, and in Themes, you're gonna add new and you're gonna upload a theme and you're gonna install the file that you downloaded. Once you install it, you're going to have this installation. And in the installation, it's super easy to get started because it's just like 5 steps to install the whole thing, including the demo information. Now, let me show you how that kind of looks. If you go to the Hotel WP, because that's installed automatically with the theme, I'll go into getting started. And in this case, I already installed. I already went through the installation process, but I'll show you again. Go to next step. And this is how easy it is. The hotel name or the rental site that you want to use, what is about your site, go next, select the theme that you want to use. They have 4 themes available as of now. This is the one that I've selected, and you can decide to import all the demo data or not. Now, I recommend that you do because it's super easy to replace information and add your own, or you kind of get a sense of where you need to add the information because you have demo data. Now, I'll go next step. And in this case, I'll go to customize site. Here in the customization, we have the general settings, the header, the page title, the blog. You go through these one by one, obviously, to customize your site, to change these logos, the information, and make it your own. In this case, I won't do it right now, but it's super easy to do so. Once you do that there, you can agree and continue, and you're good to go. Now, in this case, this is the second time that I'm doing it, but if not, I'll be asked to install certain plugins that will be needed for this booking site. Now, if I go to plugins, you're gonna see that they are installed automatically with these. You can see all of these have been installed and these are needed for the booking site. Like I said, it's gonna come with all the bells and whistles you're gonna need for your home rentals or hotel. Now, once you do so, you have settings here on Hotel WP. Just in case you made a mistake and you wanna restart again, do it through here. And if you wanna change the demo site, you can do so here. So in case you don't like this one, how it looks and flows, you can select the other demo sites. I'll leave the link in the description to see these demos, all right? And there's the plugins here. In case you tick some of these off, you can do it so here and install it again, okay? Now, once you install that, you can have all the settings to add your own rooms or view the rooms in case you imported the data. Like I mentioned before, I like the import data because it shows me what I need to add. And I'll show you this one. For example, premium room. If I go and edit this one, I'll see that I'll need the description. There's the general settings, for example, the quantity of rooms. If it's a hotel, I have 50 rooms of this budget, okay? And the name of this one, it's like the suite or the presidential suite, etc. And you have this. Room capacity, 1. Max children per room, external links, additional information, add a video to it, number of bedrooms, number of baths, room size, etc. The featured image, the pricing for these rooms. Now there's a weekly pricing here, because you know that hotels or home rentals are more expensive on the weekends. You can set the price by date, okay? You can also block special dates because maybe you're not going to rent on Christmas, on Mother's Day, etc., or have a different pricing. Or if you have a home rental, you're gonna use that as a vacation and you'll block those dates here. The gallery for this specific room, deposits, the regulations, frequently asked questions, and facilities. Now there's some custom fields here that you need to check out and see what you want to fill out or not. Like I said, it helps you when you add your own room, because if you go add a new room, now you know what to do based on the demo data that you imported. Once you learn how to use this, go ahead and delete all these rooms, because obviously they don't exist for your hotel or your home rental, okay? Then there's the WP Hotel Booking System. You can manually add a booking here, just in case you do an offline booking, you answer the phone and you book a room, you can do it through here. You can see it's an offline payment or PayPal. Now you can set the status as canceled, pending, processing, or completed. Let's just say that they need to pay it, so it's pending, okay? You can set that there and do a booking. There you can see the booking orders, extra options, the coupons for this in case you want to offer a discount for this one. This is really interesting because if you have the same room on Expedia, for example, you have the same price here on your booking site. But if you offer that 5% discount, well, they'll most likely book through your site to get that extra discount. The settings for this and the calendar manager. There's also the event manager to view everything that's going on. You can see here's one of them. Hotel WP Film Festival, here's an event manager. There you go. You can view the post if you want to add this as a blog too. Testimonials, some templates, the WooCommerce is installed to add some products if you like. You can also sell products on this, and it's all available through this. Now, like I said, at the beginning, it might be a little bit complex to get around the settings, but once you do so and you teach someone to do the bookings or take care of this system, it's gonna be super easy. This is gonna be way easier and less complex than having a developer do something customized. Plus, it's not gonna look as good unless you pay a ton of money to have something made really well. So this is pretty cool that we have this option to just pay a $50 theme, set it up, take a little bit of time to add the rooms, and you're good to go and start booking. So basically, I think that's a great offer for $54 to grab this theme. So if you want to grab it, I'll be leaving the link in the description just in case you want to help me out with a small commission. And that's a wrap.